Surely the point of this Indian Empire can stop an old man.
Not gonna lie, I thought a giant robot running through the halls would have gotten a bigger reaction.
Maybe there's giant lizard destroying buildings in another hallway.
A girl can dream.
Number 2 has been isolated. All soldiers to processing chamber 9 now. Good job, everyone.
Where's processing chamber 9?
Just because I can see the layout of the ship doesn't mean I know what the rooms are called.
I think I'm getting close. Oh, fuck.
Let me see. Oh, looks like they activated a force field.
How do you know I'm here?
It's probably to contain Johnny. Give me a minute to figure something out.
Fuck it, we should just shoot up the room.
Oh, yeah. Do that.
Wait, seriously? Let's have a little fun. I'm still the best.
The shield is down. Now go get Johnny. So I'm in the plane doing my thing.
Reputation doesn't do you justice.
Earth's most passant warrior?
That's what he called me.
You're telling me he abducted you years before his invasion because he thought you single-handedly could stop him?
Yeah.
It's so fucking awesome.
You realize that means Zinyak's more afraid of him than you, right? Shit.
Johnny, go back to the part about the meat shield.
Guys, don't take this the wrong way, but I spent years living in the past. I'm ready for the future.
Good. Because if we're going to pull off King's plan, we're going to need all the help we can get.